All right, the start of day two, heading up Fisher Canyon and cutting over to Shirk Ranch. Beautiful day, temps in the 70s, not a cloud in the sky. Nice people didn't close the gate after they left. People have no respect.
Thank you. far from quiet. The streets fill with a chorus of a song that plays all night and day with that music
sitting. Here I go down Buckaroo Pass Road. Sandstone formations, maybe? Not really sure. These are crazy looking. Must be limestone, sandstone, something. Wow. Stop, get some real pictures. Bridge is working. Pretty cool. First steep descent. Look at all that volcanic rock off that plateau over there. That's pretty cool. First crash, just a tip over, lost my balance. So my track goes up that, which if I wasn't riding by myself, no problem. Well, I'm sure it wouldn't be easy, but I walked it and it's loose and it cuts up a left and then it does a switchback immediately and keeps climbing. It's just not worth the risk. So I got to backtrack. I am a juniper spring. I wish it was more springy because I would love to get my water purifier out and purify some water and fill up my spare platypus bag, but it's not, and I'm not taking it out of those nasty tanks over there. It's disgusting looking. So now I have to backtrack quite a ways. So I don't know if the GoPro shows that track that goes up that hill. Okay, so that track goes into Nevada, as far as I can tell. So I have to take this track because I don't know where. I don't have the map, but Nevada map's made. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. was way over there yesterday.